In this video, you'll learn how to automatically download the latest updates for PlayStation 4 systems, games, and apps. Then you'll learn how to remotely initiate PlayStation Store downloads while you're away from home. First, go to the Settings menu and select Power Save Settings, followed by Set Functions Available in Rest Mode. Choose Stay Connected to the Internet and press X to place a checkmark beside this setting. Also, check the box marked Enable Turning on PS4 from Network. Now go back to the Settings menu and select System, followed by Automatic Downloads. Set a checkmark beside System Software Update Files to get system updates as soon as they're available. You can also check this setting to install system software updates automatically, but be aware that installation will restart your PS4. If a game is running when you enter rest mode, any unsaved progress in that game will be lost when system software is automatically installed, so be sure to save often. Check the box marked Application Update Files to get the latest update files for games that are installed on your PS4. With these settings in place, your PS4 is ready to accept automatic downloads when the system is in rest mode or when it's powered on. To enter rest mode, press and hold the PS button to view the quick menu, select Power and select Enter Rest Mode. Updates that download while the PS4 is powered on may prompt you to restart the system or to close the application that needs to be updated. You can also remotely start downloads to your PS4 when you're away from your system, so your games can be ready to play when you get home. Start by visiting the PlayStation Store in either a web browser or in the PlayStation app. Sign in to your PlayStation Network account and go to your downloads list. Use the Download to your PS4 button that's next to the game that you want installed on your primary PS4. If your PS4 is in rest mode, the remote download should start right away. Otherwise, the remote download will begin after you power on your PS4 system. And that's how automatic downloads work on PS4 systems.
PlayStation.